James K. Polk, the United States' 11th president, had an IQ of 130.2 and seemed to put every point of it to use. Considered one of the most effective presidents in U.S. history, Polk made good on all of his campaign promises and pushed the border of the United States all the way to the Pacific Ocean.